Hello, streamers, and welcome back to Torchlight 2! Of course, I have to cough instantly. Other things on the background, the start are just like, I think they're like up to the area that you've came, random stuff. Enter the fungal case. Shit, we're level 39, we're kinda out leveling this area a bit. Just a tad bit. No, not much. Just a bit. Oh, not you again. Gosh darn it. Mana draining summon. Oh. Great. Oh god, the poison here is horrendous. Let's explode. Yeah, detonates. Guess I found the answer. Cool! Spawn new microns. Also, they spawn more. They detonate. Lovely. Oh, my pet is healing me now, thank god. So, I can't believe I got so lucky, I got heal 3. That's so good. This looks like the right way. Indeed was the right way. Ouch! What the fuck? How is that? Damn, dude. Oh, I think for the 10 gold. Lovely. Yeah, I need to kill those little guys. They hurt a lot. For some odd reason. Oh god, that lagged me. What? Nope. Nah, we're not doing that here. No, ouch, ouch. You are so bad. Ouch. Oh, God, no. No. Look, oh my god, look at that imp doing so much work. Yeah, the imp does a lot of damage, can't say anything bad about it. Imp is really good. Yeah, try again. It looks like that the area down there is a bit more concentrated, so let's go quickly go through there. I don't wanna go all the way back, just look at it, right? I'm gonna use this thing right here and that's about it. Nothing. What the fuck, game? This is your reward for me exploring? A big middle finger, lovely. Ah, god no. Okay, good thing. It seems to be mostly physical and poison to this area, so I'm gonna slap some poison in there. Oh my god! Oh god, nope. Okay, you come help me. God, those Oh god, that tore so badly for some odd reason. Oh, which stuff. Yeah, a lot of poison. Who'd have thought? Right. I don't want to eat that. Nope. Come on, he's like 1 centimeter in front of me. You can goddamn hit him. Kill the little guys first. Ouch. Just crit us both, you asshole. Alright. So that, okay, how do I get there? That thing that he does is not that painful, that's good. My god. All the poison gas he leaves behind, that's annoying. Oh wow, that was very useful. No, I guess so. Oh god, mushroom goddamn ring. Guess that's the end, right? Can go through the other areas. Punch the little guy off the rock. Oh, that's great. Oh my god, nope. Nope. Spam E if you're in case of emergency, spam E. Alright, seems legit. Or NQ. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, come back. No! God damn it! Okay, runs away, I go after, like, alright, fuck you, I'm not gonna play your game. Comes back, oh yeah, I came back, and then he just runs away again, he's like, of course, yes. What is that thing on me? Sort of weird ass effect. Keep trying, game. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh, emergency, emergency. Well, I panicked. Oh no, oh, all right. Oh no, ah! Oh, they don't die! That's not good. Oh. It's a really big, like, other area, alright. And the boss is right there. Weird. Oh, money, yes. Hey, what? No. Does I need to go back? Oh, through here. Alright. I can come out of the ground, alright. Good to know. God, the poison hurts a lot. Wait, how are you still there? Oh my... assholes. Oh god. Lovely. Poison. You need to get out of the poison. Of course you have to be a goddamn mimic. Yeah, that poison attack doesn't do much. Doesn't hurt that badly. Oh god, oh god. Oh come on, die already, you ass bag. After all this you have to be a mimic. 12 cold. Right, can we be done? Now you're fucked. God, the radius is so big, so nice. For the heal. Dude, I want those 12 gold, god damn it, who put those there? It's like, yeah, let's put 12 gold right there. Mm-hmm. Genius. I found a big one. Cool, I ran out of mana. Thank you. Tome Arcane Tools, oh. Lovely, exactly what I need. This aspiring little mage. Perfect. Not goddamn Harry Potter, don't need that shit. Goddamn mushrooms. Oh, exactly full. Alright, Boletus Rex, that sounds fun, and poisonous. And there are a lot of skulls and bones. Of course, the mandatory enemies before. This game really didn't do this. Why did you put them now? Oh my god. Yes, everybody go up into the air. Such a goddamn good strategy. Oh no, oh no. I panicked. They spawn the little ones. Which I guess they grow into the big ones? Not too sure. That deals 1 damage. You're pathetic. That's the way to go, so let me quickly check on the down there. I hate you so much. God fucking damn it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You can't do this to me. No, no. No, no. Oh, now you spawn, you asshole. Alright. Let's go. No, Richie, fucking stay here and. Oh, it won't stay right there and shoot you. Oh no. Right, R. Alright, SPs, let's go. Oh, emergency, emergency. I don't want to stay here. Ouch. Oh, what? Emergency, emergency. No, 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 no. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, God, oh, God. Oh, hello. Can I die? Thank you. Alright, he better has any health, let's kill him. Alright. Dead boys. Oh my god. So slow, what the fuck? Oh god, why? Stop, what the fuck is this? Swamp filler scam. What? What a dick! God damn it. Really? Fucking really? Pass back, oh my god. Kill this fuck. That was cancer? Cool. No! Fuck off. Stupid creatures. That was not a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Rex a dinosaur. That was converted, so... 0 out of 10. No, can't. There's a lot of poison armor, I just can't. No, it'd be stupid. I have no poison thing with me. Okay. Let's return that guy. Might as well, right? Can quickly traverse. Haven't explored much of the level. Quickly return and sell the other garbage, and I should do it. Okay. Boys and girls, you found the flesh of the blue boys, I think. Thank you. You ever so much. Should be able to throw a curse. Throw a curse in my so my cousin is safe. Okay. This is what I wanted. My little pet. Throw that garbage. Now let's sell all this stuff. Let's grab some. Where are the stashes?
Have I got a deal for you?
Probably a shit one, so yeah. Still
can help me?
No. Who the fuck are they? Oh, there you are. About this fire stuff, don't think it's gonna be useful here. Oh my god, I have so many electric ones. I have that many ice ones, so I won't use them. Here's the little shitty one. Alright. Such atrocity should never leave. There you go. Exterminated, bitch. No, set me on fire? What the fuck? Fire! All things on fire. Of course. I mean, yes. Oh my god, this is so stupid. Anything else? Lovely. That spell is so annoying. It's like, don't even want to bother with it. That's the get the fuck out button. Or get the fuck in there button. One of the two. That's just like a useful spell to have, right? No, besides the passive ones. Oh, spider area. Lovely. Where's the spider? No, right, the fuck, there's everything dazed in this game. This is pretty much dazed. From like, wow. Like, oh, you're trying to run past us. Haha. Great joke. Yeah, fuck you. Not literally, but you know, you get what I mean. It's like the worst thing ever. Oh, I surely dodged that ability, didn't I? Sure did. Sure fucking did. No, I fucked that Trump. Fuck that Trump. Genius! I chose my words very carefully. Can see or listen. Okay, well, it shouldn't be like that big of an area, so I'm gonna finish exploring it this episode most likely. God, wait. I had activate and it did nothing. It's not better weapons at this point. It's getting nothing, so yeah. Oh, this asshole do that. Paralyzing screech, oh. Oh god! Please don't want them to proc because one, the sun is annoying. And those assholes run away from me. It's even more annoying. I have like this and great fight. Very in depth. That's the mechanics. The finesse of how I was holding the left mouse button was impressive. You guys need to get some lessons from that. So, yep. How are we doing in time? Oh, perfect. Can go also do that thing. Ugh, my back. Just in the better position in my chair. Also, if my pet would not cast the plot every single time it has off cooldown, would be nice. Like, oh. If nearby target is, oh god no, like nearby target is wounded, use the ability. Be great. That's fine. Some assembly requires, what? Oh, there's a quest, oh, yeah. The Blyfrogs or whatever. It's a bigger area, I think it's gonna be a bigger area, isn't it? Yeah, should be. Yeah, looks like there's like a side quest and like this like starting area, then it's like this big ass area with a lot more, with another side quest and a blight bugs. Okay, oh, skeletons, alright, and it's goddamn massive. Perfect. Don't have to touch it, but I will anyway. So, tongue snare. Oh, this thing has to die. Glass slug spawner. This is, oh my god, they pull me in. I thought like that one guy in the desert that was pulling me was trigger warning, but this is gonna be great. Oh my god, you didn't attack me, what? Amazing. What the fuck? Who is that there? Oh, hello, werewolf. Cool. Not stupid enemy. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Slump room. Boardman axe pull. Oh, of course. Leap attack can be interrupted. Alright. That axe pull. Oh, that's gonna be fun. What the fuck? Fetish. Someone fetish, which is black and white. I'm just like, yep, this is happening. Like, yep, sure, whatever. Whatever you say, game, you're surely right. Surely right. Hello, guys. Killed everything. Oh, so fast! Oh god, slugs, no! For the love of god, kill it! Kill it! Good timing, I guess. How are you not dead staying right there?
I need your help.
Wait a moment, I am just a traveler from Mysteria, and my father and I can displace to recover an ancient artifact. The Wraithring, which is said to have power over death itself, we sought to bring it to the Mysterian temples for study. My father entered the catacombs while attending our camp, but he has not returned, and there are dark things stirring below. Please, I only ask that we discover his fate. Perhaps he is wounded and only needs aid to escape. If the worst comes to pass, he wears the locket around his neck and you will know him by it.
You have received a quest.
Yeah, sure, let's do it. Probably gonna go a bit over 40 minutes, but it's fine. Just like 40 minutes, I don't really pay attention to this. Like, I try to keep it at least over 35 minutes to make the episode longer, because then I'm gonna have way too many of them. And we know how that works out, huh? Hello. Oh. Did you guys reach his skill? Shields blocks damage. Damn, dude. Where did you learn that? Oopsie. Something went wrong there. Oh my god, what the fuck is happening? Oh my god. Hello, friend. It's too late for me, stranger. You must surely see Jesse. Don't enter his place, do not allow it. Didn't he indeed discover the Wraith Ring, but his neck unguarded. The Wraith Lord himself stole my own life with his power, and my remains now lie below us. I am bound to this place and may not pass beyond the threshold. If you seek my remains, you must find the Sanguine Gems. They may be found the depth beyond. Place them upon these altars, and the path to the river will be revealed. If you can beat him, you will discover any remains there in the locket. Just 6.
You have a new quest.
Sure, bro. I'll help you up. Armored Bloodwalker. Yes, a Bloodwalker. Sanguine zombies, so blood zombies, pretty much. Because sanguine is, it's about blood. Just saying, don't need to be a smart ass game. And if your ability is to leave behind your flesh, then that's stupid, because that's less protection. God damn it. Okay, so there are two ways I can, we can go. Alright, at least I cannot fuck it up. At least that. Fucking poisoned, god damn it. This place really loves poison. I think what sucks is like, alright, look at your area, what they mostly use, and these guys use a lot of poison. So, put poison in your sockets. And or of course you don't care, just put some physical and some other, you know, basic stuff, which will be always good, or more damage, you know. Depends on what you want. Oh my god, he has a shield which did nothing. Impressive. Tell me more. Oh, what's this place? Oh, well, heals. Shield blocks damage abilities seems to be working out pretty well for him. That was true. Dude, that guy is trying to reach for me. What the fuck? Dude, leave me alone. What the fuck, I did one damage to him. Dude, the difference in damage on this thing is so stupid. I hate when games do that. Make it a precise number, goddammit. You're not going to make something like 1 to 2000 damage, like, lovely. Let's see how we roll on this boss. Oh, I two shot him. Well, that was a fun boss fight. Oh, I only got once. Oh, I died. Oh, that was fun. Blade Aura. I'm crazy, bro. Oh my god, well, he was tanky. Oh god, the slugs, god damn it. Alright. Dude, the E is so good. Love it. Oh, wonder if that's a trap. A lot of gold on one thing right there. Whoa. What could that be? All that gold popping up is very annoying. Oh no no no. Fuck you, no. Oh god damn it, how did you get me when I was behind you? Oh cool, we got the staff. Exactly what I needed. The promising fishing hole. Who the fuck's fish? No fish, I don't get it. Cool. Wonder if a stronger mob will show up. What? Once I pick this? There, ah, there we go, yeah. It was one of the two. And we all know what the fuck was going to happen. Oh well, you're dead. Nice abilities. Oh my god, look at that name, Blade, holy shit. Blade, ladies and gentlemen, Blade. Serious stuff. Oh, what? There's one guy here. The fuck happened to him? Guess I kill him. Huh. What? What's here? An opportunity for me to spam my E. Ah, okay, thank you, game. It's very fun to do that. See, the game appreciates me. Like, here you go, have some fun. Still, I thought it's gonna be nothing else, just like two things on the side, but right. This is gonna be much longer, well, fuck me. Great, we're gonna run way over me looking around. No, stop attacking the guy up top, you moron! Thank god he jumped down. Yes, this is what archers do, guys, he jumped down to you. Everybody knows it, duh. Why is everything push me around? God damn it, die, you asshole. Alright, everybody get up. There we go. These urns look like more like runes more than urns. I can get where like the game was like not sure, but you know, get. And I guess it's gonna be a longer episode, sure. Why did you just randomly run here? What did the chest? You're gonna make me go all the way back. That's gonna be a normal shit ass quest. Not quest chest. It's a trap, guys. Trap. Did you know it was a trap? It's so stupid. It's a trap! It's a trap! Where am I now? This place is so big. Okay. One, two. I guess now I just smack them. Oh, I can put another one out. No, it's not that required, but it's fine. No, explosive. Spawning stuff, lovely. And I don't have my pet with me. Let's see, wrong ability. Never mind. Yeah, got ouch. What does that always happen? Like, oh good, you won. Bop. Like, oh, ouch. That was rude. What the fuck? Hey, pet, can you heal me? Ouch. Hey, they broke the urns. Nice. Thank you, guys. And the door. Going? Oh my god, this place is gigantic. God damn it. We're gonna be running super late then. Really? They're gonna literally walk 2 feet away from me and I'm gonna miss every single attack, huh? Thank you, game. Oh, come on! What? Put 4 points into it. From 2 to 8, from 8 to 6, from 6 to 4. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dude! Pretty sure, like, if you like 0.2 per level, I'm supposed to be at 1 second. Right, more doors. Can we just end so I can go back and actually finish this shit? No. Keeps going. It fucking keeps going. What the fuck? Why does it keep going? Oh, we found the other gem. What the? Why? No, this is stupid. Apparently this place were like go left or go in the other way, like go left or right, no, or in front. Like, oh, there are two ways in front, like doesn't you put only one star, there'll be like two of them. Plus down here before I go back. That was hard. Alright, we finally fucking done with this thing. Oh god, that was stupid. Oh, vampiric. Bad. Nope. Quantum. Doesn't give me any health, so yeah, I'm just gonna pass it. This. Got some poison armor, there we go. There we go, boy. Oh, can I get the enchantment of this? Let me keep this. Let me see how that works out. I haven't tried it yet. So, alright. So, from here I can go right. Then a lot of more right. And even more right. Lovely. This place is just actually made to him to get lost in it. Dude, some areas just really small, some just this is stupid. Lovely slugs. Exactly what I want to see after a long day. It's bullshit. More slugs. What the fuck? That was easy. Hmm. guess that fellow. What the fuck? No! It's an Ernie's right there, you moron! Oh, fuck it. Why would I want to target something through the goddamn wall? And if you're telling me, oh, well, if something is behind the wall, you have to be able to attack it, right? Well, it becomes highlighted, so yeah, then you should be able to attack it. Idiot, god damn it. Gray staff, right? Alright, you know what? A slime being in a jar? Well, that's way more plausible than a really small urn and like a guy that's 4 times the size of that coming out, right? More doors. Well, let's walk in here. And we can clear everything out. Wow, he took... How much damage he took? Like, me just spamming this button. My god, that thing is hard. Okay. Dude, I'm so goddamn determined to finish this fucking place. Oh my god, okay, this is gonna run out on the other side, right? Most likely. So, oh, chest, cool. So. How do you put something in a mimic without it killing eating you? I call bullshit on that one. Good attack, what the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, urns. Oh my god, perfect. Dude, no fishing hole right there? Yeah, we need to amp your game up. Oh, not even here? Oh god, it's disappointing. Say the least. Disappointing, damn. Map. No! Where does this lead me? What the fuck? Right. This is what I get for trying to explore everything. It never ends. It never ends. Fuck you, little slug. Why do I always go on the side of the goddamn shield? Oh. More places to go. Don't let it die for it, please. Don't let it die for it, please, please. Oh my god, it does. Are there multiple places for the gem? Did you just put those things there because you had nothing else better to do? God, it's like the developers snorted some cocaine and they start playing those little mazes that you get at McDonald's and they're like, yes, this is how we're going to build our dungeon. Yes, this is perfect. sure about that? Because it's way too fucking big, dude. It's bigger than the other area that I was in. An area. And it's close enough to the area outside. Good. We went in here at 33. It's a 33 minutes, something like that. How much time did I spend in here? Like a goddamn eternity. Fucking sick of these skeletons. Why does the skeleton make weird ass noise? Like a bat noise.
Pack is full.
Of course. Keep that. Oh no, 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 no. Right, so this is the map. This is the map. Oh wait, not all of it. Wait a second. And there's a bit more under there. Yeah, yeah, just a tiny bit more. Not much, just a bit. Oh, that hurt! Holy shit. Hey bro, I've returned! Stairs down. If I don't instantly fight that guy, I'm gonna flip a shit. Alright. Just a bit more. Endure. Just a bit more. Oh, hello. Well, at least he instantly started fighting me, which I appreciate. Thank you, bro. God, why there's so many skeletons? These ancient skeletons, alright. Cool. Very interesting abilities. Wait, there's more? I can go on the side, this is not good. Guys, this is not good. Why am I going on the side? Help me. Why do I have to explore everything? Can literally make an episode with the amount of stuff that I did in this fucking dungeon. Oh, fuck off. I almost leveled up twice in this dungeon. Help me. Kill this atrocity. Preferably with fire. Paralyze fire. Just give me a pickaxe. Oh my god, just no, make it stop after I went through all of that. Stop putting stupid enemies up in front of me. Stop it. Oh my god. I can never rest. It's my curse. Stay in your corner, you've been a bad boy. Shut up, the lightning is stupid. Why can't you make a straight row, god damn it? It's not that hard, I'm gonna cry at this point. It's like, you know that game thinks, ah, you shouldn't explore everything because you made it so fucking large, so let's put some more enemies here for the players. I mean, they shouldn't explore everything. Why are there the noises of something coming out of the coffin when there's literally nothing? Yeah, let's not leave without that. It's kind of important. Oh my god.
Ah,
so much garbage. Oh, help. Help.
My thanks.
Oh, that's my kind of love. I couldn't care less at this point. Right, this is a pretty good one to replace the bottom one, I guess. 74 ice damage, huh? No ice damage. This is kinda like the best one, probably. Get some mana, some electric damage. Get better armor than the bottom one. I get some physical armor. I lose 81 health. 6 poison damage, I have none. It's 8 electric damage, which I have some. Yeah, I'll replace the bottom one, why not?
Can't carry anymore.
Can't carry anymore.
Your pet has departed.
Oh, well! That was... What the fuck?
How? Why?
What did you take? Like, for real? Anyways, thank you guys for watching. This has been so long. I don't even know how much I took into that crypt. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.